In 2007, more than 100 million people voted to declare the new Seven Wonders of the World. The following list of seven winners is presented without ranking and aims to represent global heritage. Bunazaya. I am John. Welcome to the episode of Seven Wonders of the World. Number 1. Great Wall of China, China. Built between the 5th century BC and the 16th century, the Great Wall of China is a stone and earth fortification created to protect the borders of the Chinese Empire from invading Mongols. The Great Wall is actually a succession of multiple walls spanning approximately 4,000 miles, making it the world's longest man-made structure. Number 2. Christ the Redeemer Statue, Rio de Janeiro. The Art Deco style Christ the Redeemer statue has been looming over the Brazilians from upon Corcovado Mountain. The 130-foot reinforced concrete and soapstone statue was designed by Heitor da Silva Costa. Cost approximately $250,000 to build. Much of the money was raised through donations. Number 3. Machu Picchu, Peru. Machu Picchu, an Incan city of sparkling granite precariously perched between two towering Andean peaks. The site remained unknown except to locals until 1911, when it was rediscovered by archaeologist Hiram Bingham. The site can only be reached by foot, train, or helicopter. Most visitors visit by train from nearby Cusca. Number 4. Chichen Itza, Yucatan Peninsula, Mexico. The genius and adaptability of Mayan culture can be seen in the splendid ruins of Chichen Itza. This powerful city, a trading center for cloth, slaves, honey, and salt, flourished from approximately 800 to 1200. Acted as the political and economic hub of the Mayan civilization. The most familiar ruin at the site is El Caracol, a sophisticated astronomical observatory. Number 5. The Roman Colosseum, Rome. Rome's, if not Italy's, most enduring icon is undoubtedly its Colosseum. Built between AD 70 and 80 AD. Earthquakes and stone robbers have left the Colosseum in a state of ruin, but portions of the structure remain open to tourists. And its design still influences the construction of modern-day amphitheaters, some 2,000 years later. Number 6. Taj Mahal, Agra, India. A mausoleum commissioned for the wife of Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan, the Taj Mahal was built between 1632 and 1648. Considered the most perfect specimen of Muslim art in India, the white marble structure actually represents a number of architectural styles, including Persian, Islamic, Turkish, and Indian. Number 7. Petra, Jordan. Declared a World Heritage Site in 1985, Petra was the capital of the Nabataean Empire of King Orestes IV, and likely existed in its prime from BC 9 to AD 40. A number of incredible structures carved into stone, a 4,000-seat amphitheater, and the El Deir Monastery have also helped the site earn its fame. That's all for this episode. If you have got any information from the video, do like, share, and subscribe.